setting off on the American Dream in the woods,
yeah.
In the works of A Scarlet Letter by Nathaniel Hawthorne, The Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald, The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn by Mark Twain, and Of Mice and Men by John Steinbeck.
Yes.
All of these works incorporate the literary theme of failing to achieve the American Dream. Am I right, gentlemen?
Yes.
Now, Dr. Thomas James Eckerberg of Harvard University, what are your thoughts on The Scarlet Letter?
Well, in The Scarlet Letter, Nathaniel Hawthorne portrays the American Dream in Puritan society and shows how, through Hester Prynne and Pearl, that the American Dream is unattainable. Hester's Scarlet A allows society to beat down upon them, simply because Hester rebelled against society and Pearl was a product of that rebellion. Their American Dream was doomed from the start. If Hester stays within society's boundaries, she cannot achieve the dream.
Very well, Doctor. Now we're going to go to Dr. Doogie Howser of Oxford on your thoughts on The Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald.
Well, in this novel,
Jay Gatsby seeks his American dream of Daisy Buchanan. In order to achieve this ultimate dream of her love, he seeks the wealth and materialism in order to impress her. Every night he sees the green light on her dock as a source of hope for the future. However, no matter how hard he may try, he can never reach his goal, because he can never repeat the past.
And those are my views on the commentary of 1920s materialism by F. Scott Fitzgerald in the novel Great Gatsby. Now, Dr. House, could you explain to us the meaning of The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn by Mark Twain?
Well, I believe
as Huck and Jim head down the river, they both have radically different dreams. Huck seeks to achieve individualism, and Jim seeks to find freedom and a family. In order to find their dreams, they escape society on their pursuit for the American dream. In contrast to Hester, Jim and Huck find their dream by escaping society, which Hester could not.
And those are my thoughts on Huck and Jim's journey down the river.
Yeah.
Now, Dr. Dre Beats of Yale.
Yeah.
What do you think about Of Mice and Men by John Steinbeck?
Steinbeck was clearly trying to show how many different kinds of people try to achieve their dreams. Lenny wants the dream of simplicity, wanting nothing more than a field of rabbits and flowers. George wants a farm off his own, something that he can work on all day and not have to worry about. Charlie's wife, who doesn't even have the status of a name, aspires to be a movie star. Steinbeck incorporates this diversity in order to stress that nobody has the same American dream.
Well, thank you, Dr. Beats. Now, one of our favorite novels, A Raisin in the Sun, I believe shows great symbolism of the American dream. We all think that Raisin in the Sun is a fantastic American classic. Now, here are our thoughts on this great novel by Handicap.
This episode is brought to you by Ocean Spray Cranberry Juice. Crave the wave!
Every day I see my dream. 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 Every day I see my dream.
Every time I walk into school and go to Miss Hunt's room, I think about my dreams and hope there's something with substance. Look up to the sky and dream of the novels and how the American dream is most likely impossible. I want children and a missus and to have my own small business. This is what I think my wish is, cause I wanna be successful. A life that isn't stressful is my dream. Look down from the sky and see my light is green. And I'm like, yes, Hester's freaking yes.
pod is dropping.
Yes.
Chasing freedom.
Yes.
Gatsby's pod is rocking.
Yes.
Hester's freaking.
Yes.
Pod is dropping.
Yes.
Chasing freedom.
Yes.
Gatsby's pod is rocking.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
Waking up next to my beautiful wife, I get up and say hello to my beautiful life. She's cooking breakfast, making blueberry pancakes the best. I look outside and see my lawn and white picket fence.
Yes, I love my family and I am making money, cause I am making the most of this dream I am calling my life. Sitting by the fire while my wife's doing yoga, look out the window at my kids washing my Prius Toyota. I look in the mirror and see I'm happy today. Eat a nice ham dinner with a floral bouquet. Hey! That's how I live the American dream. You wanna get there, why don't you follow me? And I'm like, yes.
Hester's freaking, yes. Body's dropping,
yes.
Chasing freedom,
yes.
Gatsby's party's rocking,
yes.
Hester's freaking,
yes.
Pod is dropping,
yes.
Chasing freedom,
yes.
Gatsby's party's rocking,
yes.
Hester's freaking,
yes.
Pod is dropping,
yes.
Chasing freedom,
yes.
Gatsby's party's rocking,
yes.
Hester's freaking,
yes.
Pod is dropping,
yes.
Chasing freedom,
yes.
Gatsby's party's rocking.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
Are you guys going in there for me?